just did mix everything up, but set the phytoplankton separate. Well, it's always wonderful to hear your own voice. Yeah, it's $20 each. Not that I don't want to buy it. It's been doing it less because we don't. Yeah. It's dark. It's scary. Use a turkey baster too. Yeah, you gotta use. Yeah. So I said you can use a turkey baster, you get more water out. That's why we got it. You use the small one to feed and the large one to feed lower, but
best not be interrupting me.
I'm trying to get everybody fed.
Yeah. So I'm saying use the turkey baster. It's, you can get all the way down in the bottom of the tank around everywhere without getting your hand wet. You didn't turn off the protein skimmer. Oh, motherfucker. Please, no. Which one is? Nope, nope. Turning off the protein skimmer. What are you doing? settings. To reefroids with the Fido. Fido's do the reefroids with that, I guess. Oh my god, I hate having this big ass fucking window right behind me. It's all I can see. Just two three star deers. God damn it. God damn it. Get back up. Side of a barn right now. If I could quit freaking two-starring these guys, that'd be nice. Thank you. know you could do that?
What?
The lantern?
I just hunt in the dark.
Yeah, you can clip it to your ass. And still shoot fuckers that come up and try to take your shit.
So you can break out the windows and come through the back of this house?
Yeah. You didn't even climb on the roof.
Fucking loser. Go fucking camp somewhere else.
Happens. I'm respectful and starving.
Thank you.
God. God dang, I need provisions. I got a can of beans and that's it. Kendo, I got a can of apricots. They didn't do shit.
What is that? What kind of work is the tent?
What?
You can leave anything alone.
I'm hunting. Geese need to get better at shooting. Me too. Anyway, well, they wouldn't do that. Pretty much half, close to. Got a couple of them. What's up? Give me a goose. Oh, there he is.
There he is!
So I don't want that. I want this guy. This is worth a dollar more. $8.50. God damn it. Just drop. Thank you. Dead now. Shut up. Smart turkey. He gave up. He's a fucking I ain't running. That's the rock. That ain't the turkey. Thank you. it, did I miss my... No. Nope, not yet. Game me.
What can I do for you? I'll take it, but I've already got too many. Okay. Been a lot of that lately, but they always move. Done. Let's do it. I'll take it, but I've already... Okay. Been a lot of that lately, but they always move. I'll take it, but I've already got too many. Done.
Thank you.
Yeah, same thing this guy was doing up here. Probably need provisions.
You blind?
Sword.
Good to have you, mister. Have a look. I know it's a lot, but I really do have everything you need. Food throughout the shop, fishing bait next to the counter, and most importantly, liquor to the right of the counter. Take your time with that. Fine item. Good then. Lovely colors on that produce, huh?
I was at 128. Over $50. What up, bro? Thank you. $10 right there. Plus the pelt. So far, you asshole horse. Damn it. No, preferably in the face. Hardly ever do I use it. Let's see, it's dead. One shot. Hey, let's PvP try to shoot someone far away though. Good.
Taking care of your horse helps you get your
I know. Man, look at my horse. It's full health, full stamina. Leave me alone. See, I can't wait till like maybe you're able to buy a butcher for your camp.
5, 3, 4, 1.
There's a platinum, a gold, and a regular. So you're missing two watches, two other kinds of watches.
I've been getting them.
Oh, then go back to your regular, your first slot. There. Three gold. Yeah, so you got a one silver and one regular.
I picked up a platinum. Where is it?
On your jewelry page. Probably. Right there. Watches. No, I don't know.
Thank you.
See, now we got a problem.
Off your tie.
Bad horse.
Yeah, it's a good minute behind. I'm at 116. I'm almost got enough. I don't want to break myself when I buy it. Forever. I think it thinks I can't handle more than one critter. Sometimes despawns them.
Okay.
Scummy, what up, bro? This guy's got a mic and he's close.
You're cold. Are you cold?
I don't know. Why is my deer still over there whining and not dying?
Oh.
Hey, well. It's daytime, finally. Sit still out here in the middle of the field. Should get all the critters in the world coming up. Four, look at that. Western something. What again? Come on, pick it up, you asshole. Western Tanger. Scarlet Tanger. And another Scarlet Tanger. Have I gotten a woodpecker yet? I think I'm at 68 critters. That is something I am going to eventually have to do to finish that up and start hunting in a different region. There it is. 69, yep. I didn't have, don't haven't had a woodpecker. You'll have to push it or whatever. Shit, hunting, making some money. Yeah, they do.
Shut up. Hey. Alright. I'm gonna make my way by you guys. What are you hunting?
Whitetail, buck, and prong. Carcass. I like the 3-star rabbits, they're like 350 each. Not bad for them either. I like the eagles. They're good.
Yeah.
Songbirds, eagles. They're like a buck each.
The owls are like $3 too. You get an owl feather?
Mm-hmm.
I knock the shit out of an owl. Kill those owls, nothing.
Yeah, the great horned owl in the coastals.
Shit.
What? I upgraded to the Shire. He's pretty sweet. It wasn't too expensive either.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get that Tiberian Orc for like $290.
Hell yeah. I think, was it the Missouri Foxtrot? That's a good one.
Foxtrotter.
Yeah, Foxtrotter, but they're expensive as fuck. So far, you got anything that you got?
They gave me 5 gold bars this morning.
Nice.
Yeah, I participated in something I had no idea I was participating in.
Yeah, it's was playing on the online beta between June something and 27th or some shit. Yeah, 25th and 27th. Rabbits, so fuck it, I'll take the turkey.
Somebody dropped a carcass. American foghorn doe. Come on, put this on my bad boy. And be on my way.
Northwest Elizabeth. Up in the big valley.
Can you give you a little compass? You know where the fuck you're going. A compass here. Oh, there's a fucking bear. Take the fuck off, you dumbass horse. Ah, oh, fucking bitch. I'm gonna kill this fucking shit.
Big ol' moose right here, bro. 3-star.
Dude, this shit is bad.
This
fucking thing.
Oh no, now he's running. I got off my horse. God damn it, I should have stayed on the horse. No! Come back, Moose! Fuck, the moose is so fast. My 3-star bows. Alright, oh man, yesterday I literally had just spawned in the fucking game and a goddamn panther wrapped around my neck and killed me as soon as I spawned. It's pretty shitty. Oh. Yeah, we'll load up with that, sell that this time. I don't ever go and sell the moose. The happy fairy. Fuck yeah. Cut my moves, bro. And 2-3 starter. Fucking shit, Nami, you crazy ass lizard. He just fell off his post. Oh, yep, that's what we want right there. Come back here, you little shit. You want my 3-star turkey I'm about to drop? I don't know if he's you're close or if he's still way away. Alright. Just got a bunch of ducks over here. Plenty of road to spare. There.
Guy's a terrible shot. Your deer pelts are one star. You fucking Swiss cheesing me, poor deers. Why the hell are you doing this to them? Aim for the head, Buck. Aim for the head. Drive the damn car, Bucks. Where's the other one? You only got one? Son of a bitch. You just cheesed it. Together, we're poppy. Leave me stranded. Thank you. Thank you for coming back for me. Wish to use my damn trees.
Well, you do got a little pony, don't you?
Hey. That's a steed, alright? It's a baby. 1 year old.
It's 1 year old. Facts. Oh, nice, you got a little fish.
Thank you.
I'm disturbing the peace again. God damn it.
I'm on my way. I've got two turkeys on my horse. A fucking bird flying around. Oh, that's my bird.
Damn it.
Western Raven.
I couldn't hit it.
Aww.
Almost.
I've never lost one.
Hey, you guys buy a fence?
No, closest one's down by Blackwater.
Mike?
Do you have any? No.
Damn it. Yeah, dynamite. Go by a pond with some fish and blow them up.
Oh, it makes them all poor, though.
No, but it's not about getting the fish. It's about the dynamite challenge. Then you level up off of it. Real easy. You gotta blow up a certain amount of fish.
Oh, okay.
Then you level up. I don't know about you, but I'm level 12. Definitely need to get up there. Can't do shit. Can't even buy a sawed-off shotgun. I'm weak. I'm a level 12 weak now. Sucks. Now for today, probably won't have you guys as a posse. No whole bards out there. So I need to level the fuck up right now.
Well, you know, once you join a posse, it's a permanent posse.
You can always join back. Yeah.
It'll pop up on the bottom of your screen.
Yeah. I don't know how that works.
You'll see it. You'll know.
Yeah, like when you get on. When you first turn the game on, if you're the posse that you were in is on, it'll show you, like, you can join it. We're pretty much on every day, same time.
That's cool, because I don't have a light. I'll be on too.
Fuck yeah. My life consists of work and then this.
It's way more than me. I just got this.
Fuck yeah.
This is it. Glory.
And all its finest.
Got fish over here? Fish biting? Oh my god.
It's gonna set you a waypoint.
Oh, fuck. You're gonna get shot.
Maybe not.
I'm going into war.
Right about now, the funk show mug. Yep.
Mm-hmm. done, but...
There's another raid, babe. Fortress, or what do you want to call it? Camp at the house? You can go do that if you want.
Retreat, Bronco, retreat.
There's all bunch of stuff that they scared up.
They want war. They want war with me. Trying to shoot my turkeys. Hunt your own turkeys. Sons of bitches. Get out of here, Bronco. Fucking kidding me. Oh, I hit a tree. My turkeys are down. Right through this risky. Cold red. Cold red.
We're over here doing this camp fight.
My turkey. Oh, he won't let me know my fuckers. You cannot interact. What? Why? Why can't I interact? This is ridiculous.
Free roam award. Well, I need to do 4 of these in a day. That's another thing we'll have to do eventually. Or try to do. Oh, shit, he scared me. It's that dude. I thought that was a player running out of the house popping up. It's like, Chad!
No.
It's him.
Why can't I access the butcher?
Got your gun out? Or a knife or a light or something?
No. I have no bandana on. I have no gun. Why won't he take my turkeys? This is not good. Why can't I access him?
Nothing.
Why can't I interact with this fucking guy?
Oh, God, there.
Huh?
No. I don't understand. Why can't I? Wow.
I mean, we're not in a battle anymore.
I gotta go find a fence in there.
I'll roll to Blackwater with you. Ha ha ha, smart ass. I'll roll with you. She said you're surrounded by one at this cabin.
Why can't I access this damn butcher? Get back on your horse, run down the road, come back. Thank you. Somebody's right there with you.
Yo, what is wrong with you, bro? What do you want?
He wants to be your friend. I think that guy just wants a friend.
Probably. No, it's down past, I forget, that thieves landing or whatever. Yeah. Yeah.
Yes, there is.
Oh, we're but you can't act out of the butcher.
I'll get the, fast travel, please. That's not kind of active,
though,
you know.
Right.
$5 to go make five.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna kill this butcher. But there's one in, I think it's Traveler's Horn. Oh, bandit. He traveled very far for this butcher. And now he does not want to take my turkey.
This the one? Two? Oh, that was a small posse.
I killed a whole lot of them, so.
Yeah, there was no left.
Hello? Hello? Yo.
Yeah, don't go jail, buddy.
Okay. Let's do it. Okay.
Right.
Seen a lot of that lately, but they always move. I'll take it. Let's do it.
I haven't been fucked with on this server all afternoon. Or well, since I've been playing, I've been playing for like a couple hours.
Okay.
Let's do it. Mom's up $200.
Done. I'll take it. Ooh, that's quality.
Oh, yeah. My bad.
What do you think?
Bam. Done. I'm out. You good to go?
I was just finished meeting. Come on, dude.
$12.20 or something. Hell yeah. Not bad.
Yeah, no. Not food.
Jeez. See, I smoke, but I ain't doing that shit he's fucking doing. That's just not smart. Yeah, I got it marked.
How's it treating you?
Good. Treating me pretty good. Thieves landed. Climb the mountain to get away from her. Oh, we could hit this outpost and try to collect some more jewelry. Good go, man. We used him and went on. Blackwater.
I fell off a cliff.
You guys are going to Blackwater? It's just a danger zone, man. Fucking waste. Fuck. I got to go again. I'll be back. Yeah.
Like I said,
Mm.
there? Yeah, come by. Click.
Yep. 20 times in a row.
Right.
Less than 5 minutes.
Your friends ain't got no memory.
Yeah.
Right, I'm back.
You just re-upped the devil's lettuce, didn't you?
I don't fuck with the devil.
The electric lettuce. Mm.
Give me just a second here. I'm gonna sharpen this down.
Ooh.
You're good. I think I got a half cigarette. I'm gonna smoke up real quick.
Five.
Just leave it on that page.
I've been trying to eat all day. Got a whole bunch of bird meat.
Oh, well, hello, Navi.
Everybody wants some coffee?
It's funny. My iguana's sitting by the door up on a cat scratch post on top of it, perched like a bird. Goober.
I have a pit bull that looks like a black panther. You got animals that look like other animals.
Well, yeah. Pit bulls are cool. That opium or something.
I'm gonna feed my horse. I'm hungry.
That, you gonna get in the posse? Yeah, I'm already in. I'm gonna get it.
We're over here between John Gray Blackwater. Is that the upper or lower Montana? Whatever. What's that?
Take your time.
Oh, I'm just asking. I don't know. I can see it, babe. If it was a Porsche Boxer S, I don't care. That's my next endeavor. After we move, I'm gonna get that Porsche. Gotta fix the Hummer first. Transmission before new car. Bah, bah, bah. I guess I can live with that for now. Alright, let's do it. I know I have a Hummer, but I want a Porsche. The fence down at East Landing. Got some jewelry to sell. Money's to make. And boom! I cougared a one shot. What up? I got you, bro. Yeah, I got him.
I went by him and I was like, oh, fuck.
I got him.
I done pulled the gun and I was like,
I'll take that too, why not?
I didn't have a gun out. They thought it beat me running.
Mm-hmm. Cougars get you from nowhere.
I couldn't have topped that hill. That motherfucker was just standing there looking at me like, hey, bitch.
Alright, come here, kitty, kitty. Come on. We're gonna take you to market.
Fucking gun! It's been bummer for the
Oh, bro, you need a bolt.
We're waiting on you a long way off.
Yeah. Oh,
I'm getting longer. I'll catch up. Always do.
That's a big herd. Let's get him.
I killed it.
Where are you using? Bolt or what?
Shot in that fucking face.
My horse don't like going through bushes. Son, there's a lot of them.
I took this cool one out. Should have had no chance. I actually saved somebody. They were gonna die. I saved Happy. The Happy Fairy. I saved you.
I think more along the lines of like 5 to 8, depending on the quality.
What if I told you I could get $20 cougar? What if I told you I know where to go for a jungle cougar?
You talk about
jungle panther, whatever the fuck happens.
Talk about the black
what
one.
What if I told you that if you're
you would not be lying? As I would not be lying.
Are you talking about the Black Panther?
That's what I need to find. I ain't found one yet.
That's on the storyline only.
No, it's in here. I got it. Along look, one of the little vanilla flowers. Got both of them. Yeah, I could take you there.
Because you have to do the Master Hunter challenges. You finish the Master Hunter challenges and you unlock the legendary animals on the storyline. As I thought it was on here too, and I got to looking on and read on the forum, that's only on the story.
Alright. You want to call my bluff? Want to see some of my cards?
I'm glad.
I'll go hunt it by myself. How about that?
Alright, bro. You hunt it up, and I'll see it.
I'll put you by Lard. Lard Brown.
You know, we're on with the line.
You know, you could just kill the horses,
right? I did. I pull up the fucking wagon, kill the horses, and the whole fucking savanna.
Nice. You guys, I just drove by you guys. I'm following this blue thing on the map. Should I be?
If you're trying to sell jewelry, that's the fence.
Howdy there, cowboy.
ass all day.
Sounds like you got beef. I'll be back.
Come on, Tommy. Get this gift. The fucking two buttons.
Saw, dude. I'm here now, too. What up? The day just got bad. Your day just got bad, bro. You might get one, but there's another to follow. You gonna get them all? I think not. Nah, I think not, sir. One shot you. One shot, sir. You let me know when you're done, Tommy. I'll make you a fat guy in a little coat. I think he's out of here. He didn't like those nasty one-shots. He booked it. Oh, fuck that, man. I can't even get it.
I just made a bank worth of money, dude. I have $430.
You only made $9. You won $8.
Okay, cool.
How do I get money?
Oh, Zach.
No, y'all are better off hunting, bro, and getting jewelry if you're trying to make money. Northwest Elizabeth, up at the plantation home. Oh, is that where he's at?
Yeah.
That's alright, I one shot his ass off it.
There's my PlayStation. Well, too bad for you then, I guess. Get up, stupid horn. Yeah, poke your head up one more time. Okay, you join the house, and then you guys drink like the beer thing or whatever. Then you drink like that. Go upstairs, there's a jewelry box. It could be a platinum watch, it could be a platinum necklace, or a platinum,
You know you don't have to drink anything to get the jewelry, right? Doing pretty good, bro. You trying to look for posse and make some monies?
Well,
we're in a posse and mine's not temporary, bro.
Oh,
Thanks a lot, man. Now I'm all the way over here.
Hey, fuck off!
Wow, you get a lot of money in Blackwater.
No, I don't want to get a lot of money in Blackwater. I want to go to San Diego.
Why, man? Why? Hold on, I'm going to stable. I'm in a bigger room.
Here, wait, what? Here, what's the policy?
It's YouTube, Dr. Rubbernibs.
Hey y'all, can y'all, no, damn it. Hey y'all, can y'all invite me to the party? My name is Mike, it's Micah. Micah underscore Hal, coming right back over. Y'all have so many fucking, like, dudes over here, dog. Come here, bro. Alright, thank you.
Mm-hmm. So, what's the, hey guys, what's the quickest way to make it about $200?
Doing the jewelry and hunting.
Well, where's some good spots to find jewelry at?
I just told you, but Jared keeps calling me a liar.
It's right there, bro. I just marked it on the map where you get it.
How do I find treasure? How do I find treasure maps?
The treasure maps you get from bandits and raiding camps.
Yeah. We're gonna find bandits.
Just riding along the trail, they'll pop up in the camps you'll see in distances from the smoke coming up from a fire camp. Yeah, I'm head back out.
Hey, M3, you wanna go? Hey, M3, I see a camp. Wanna go and infiltrate the camp?
Yeah, I'm out here, right outside the edge of Blackwater, going back towards Strawberry and all that.
Hey, I'm gonna go get that door and I'll be back. Hey, Michael, let me get that door.
Alright. Dude, M3, I'm telling you, go. You need to go to that big old house in your road. I'm telling you, it works.
Yeah.
I literally did that glitch before you invited me out, M3.
Two watches sells for $550.
If you get five of those watches, they sell for $1,640. But all together, after you get the five platinum watches, five platinum gold, five platinum bracelets, and the five platinum necklaces, so all of that, and that's $40. There is a glitch that you can do in this river that's near road where you get your rod and the lake is like maybe 1 inch of water. You stand in there and you'll have like small bass pop up. You can get 10 of them. 10 of them are worth 20. You can, 10 of these little small bluefish will pop up. Those things are worth like $10 or $15. So right there, that's $65 that you've just made within like 30 minutes.
Well, I can't do fishing leaving my hand being messed up.
Very good. But yeah, dude, literally, I know all the glitches that work in, near roads.
Alright, bro.
That's why I have 400 and, what, 30? $432, dude, just bank, man.
Go to where I got it marked on the map and keep taking that jewelry, dude, and you'll make $120 every 20 minutes. It's faster than what he's telling you to do.
All the guys that have the more high level, so maybe what y'all telling them is probably the better way. I was just telling them all I know.
No, you're good. I'm not discrediting what you're saying. I'm just saying it's the quicker way.
Is it like a glitch?
All you have to do is go in and just pick the jewelry up, surf lobbies, pick the jewelry up over and over, and then go to the fence and sell it.
I'm really gonna spend. I'm really gonna play this game for the next 5 hours. I'm gonna end this game for $100,000.
Hey, dude, you can make a grand in an hour, easy.
Are you serious?
Mm-hmm.
Do you guys want to go to Guarma? I really want to go to Guarma again.
Does anybody know how to get gold easily? I'm trying to get gold, man.
Dude, gold's like really shitty to try to get. You have to do that, kill each and every one of them, and it gives you 0.25, or steal the stagecoaches and break the lockbox on the back, and it gives you potions or gold, and it's just random. It's the carts that you see riding around the map, the large ones, like the four-person carts. There'll be a box on the back with a lock on it.
Problem, though, but it like, destroys your honor, bro.
Yeah. Yeah. Random everywhere. Mainly around towns. Nope.
Hey, I'm almost on rank 22.
Hell yeah, bro.
I'm almost on rank 21.
You're like the same rank as me, pretty much.
I'm rank 20.
Yeah, 22.
What the fuck? I shot him in the face like 5 times and I'm bold. Hey, yo, dude, shotgun, pump action, I'm telling you. Pump action, if you know how to use it, this shit fucking rocks.
Hey, I parlay with Tommy's in it.
Hey, y'all, do we need to go back?
Nah, they're good.
There's a three-star deer out here, dude. I'm not gonna kill it. Get to the bunker at that
one. You know what? I should've sold my cougar while I was in town.
Hey, guys, I'm almost at the checkpoint.
You go inside the house, and right beside the stairs, there's a cabinet, and you open up the top one, and it's got the two pieces of jewelry in it. And it's got the moonshine, gin, and all the different ammos. The one that buddy was Yeah, I think that's what your buddy's talking about.
Yeah, that is. That's what I'm talking about. But I'm gonna tell you the lake, that glitch lake. This is gonna find on the map real quick. I quit that. It's near Rhodes. It's near the Gateway Manor's house.
No, but I'm
gonna set
my hand.
No. You don't have to fish. You just got your rod.
Fuck off. What the fuck are you? Fucking shooting at me, son of a bitch. Fuck away from me.
God. Tell me why this plane is good. Game's getting insane, dude. Every time I play it. Like, what?
If you think I just got a career.
Dude, I love Red Dead 2 so much, dude. Like, I'm really into the jewelry, but because of what I'm hearing from you guys, man, I'm back to help you guys out. Like, I can't leave you guys down the show. I'm gonna feed this horse, though. This horse might hurt you.
God damn it. You're fucking me up.
Don't let him. Well, I promise you, there's a little person there.
I gotta feed this horse. Guess what? I'm gonna do this too. Dang. Alright, boys, I'm coming in hot. Why do they all gotta run to the horse, man? I'm sick of this.
Well, I'm on it. See y'all around. Thanks y'all for the time. Y'all have a good day.
Yep.
What are you doing? Are you leaving?
I'm going.
What do you mean you're going? Are you going offline?
My bad. You're not who I'm trying to find. To go back towards Blackwater.
Alright, I'm gonna turn around and back to that house real quick. I'm pretty sure that's where I remember y'all put that checkpoint at. And I'm gonna go and get that jewelry out.
Yeah. Here, I'll mark the fence again.
Alright. Are you doing what, you know where the house is at? I'm looking for that house.
Mark the house and I'll mark the fence.
Alright. So the house is in the bench?
There's the house.
Alright, thank you.
Mm-hmm. Down towards Blackwater, right, Thieves Landing.
If we go ahead and change the waypoint back to the bench, you can do that because I see the house. So we'll go ahead and mark it down for myself so I can go back.
Isn't it Quaker's Cover or is it right here? Thieves Landing. There.
Happy New Year. I saw some songs again. We're checking in the Happy New Year.
That's the Happy Fairy.
I wonder if the Wild Grass is actually just fucking crazy or if it's all like Hollywood and
crazy. Yeah, that's mainly the Hollywood buff up of it.
I heard the Wild West, but dude, this is the first time I've ever seen a pumpkin out here in this game. Shit, there's so many fucking things out here, dude. You guys are fucking legends, dude, in my opinion. What are y'all doing?
I'm watching this guy, he's trying to catch up to us. Told, yeah.
Oh no, the one that got over Tony or something.
Oh yeah. Yeah, Abitold is the one that's chasing us back down.
We can get him 4 deep.
That's all it takes.
I'm going to the tower. Boom!
He's gonna run up and kill you for just sitting around fucking off with animals. Yep, here he is.
Son of a bitch.
Kill his horse. Now come on, babe. Come on. That dude got to it, I think. Yeah, he's coming. He's trying. So we better get your horse. There's a dude chasing us down trying to kill. He's going to pop your ass. Come on.
I really hope he doesn't.
Well, he's gone if you don't come on.
That would be really bad.
We need to catch him when he comes across the damn water right here.
Mm-hmm. Told you, he got scummy. Keep going to the bridge. Fuck your shit up. You better come on. Dude, I promise you, you're just gonna give him entertainment. Told you, bro.
Now get on your horse and head towards us in a hurry.
He's dying. He's dying. We killed him.
Okay.
Oh. Yep, we'll see how that goes for you, buddy. Fucking ran into the fence. Ow, bro. There's a fence there, dude.
Red dots, rival pop. He's over there by those red dots. Let's go get him.
A lock breaker?
Man, you know, I open a can of whoop ass, you ain't gonna be able to. Yeah, Tommy's chasing you down already.
Yeah, he's chasing us.
Yeah, it's alright. He's chasing you. Bear him back to me, because I'm chasing him.
Nah, I'm watching our map, bro. We're good. They're all way over there on Blackwater, the Great Plains.
Yeah, I got killed by the wrong guy.
We're good.
These coaches are other dudes.
What can I fucking buy or sell nothing to
this guy? Get on your horse, go away, and come back, maybe.
Oh, shit. Hold on,
I'm going
to get in here with
him. King, I don't know. Damn. He's cool.
I have my fucking...
Well, you just marked him red, but...
This guy's hiding in the bushes like a bitch. Hey, shut up! Shut the fuck up!
What?
No, I don't have the light. It's out there.
Yeah,
don't fuck up. I'm scaring off my business.
Shut up, son. I got Elizabeth marked again.
Did you know you get paid to become honorable? But
wait, yeah.
What's the benefit of being honorable? Like, what, like, what's the benefit?
Nothing, truly.
Dude, what the hell is this, dude?
Someone attacked just... Where are you going, babe? I know, but you're running way, way.
Where you guys at? You guys need help?
No.
Bruh. Where's this Arturo Bob?
You got like...
I got
five of them right there on.
Oh, shit.
Z-Monkey coming? No, no, you're here. We're waiting on Bubba. Yeah. Yeah, but I'm not trying to start feuds with everybody in this game right now. We good? Let's do it. Heading back up towards Elizabeth.
And then we kill the turtle.
There he is. They're just looking at the wagon. Yeah, he's fucking with the wagon. So he's going up there.
I don't have to show everybody how big my PP is. Falling behind. Hang on, slow down. Okay.
Keep going. Go. Don't stop.
Next. I
don't know who that stag dog is, but I keep him. I'm trying to throw that.
He's back here behind me.
Y'all two held up.
He was running. You.
Oh, thank you. Hey. Wait for my backup.
Gunfire. That's awesome.
Hey guys, what does good honor do to you? What does it fucking do?
Not shit. No.
Ah, I got that back, okay?
The cops say hey to you more than once.
Ah, I got another one.
I'm picking them off my spot. Where are you bastards at? Dude, I wish there was nothing but like an all-out white suit, but you know it's not that like.
Oh!
Wow,
that's
you about 30 feet in here.
You guys are the worst part. I'm out here getting attacked by all of them.
You started it, bro.
I killed like 8 of them.
I told you to come on.
No, they haven't. No, they haven't. Don't lie for them. How dare you?
How
dare you?
Right. How dare you?
It is
true. Oh! Oh! Fuck!
Man, my bat did the same thing to you.
I was trying not to get stuck, but I was led through the trees. Yeah, he is, bro. He's a beast.
I gotta take a potion. That's all I gotta do. Alright. If I take a miracle tonic, I'm good. I'll come from that.
He's a beast, but he can't stop an army.
I'd like to know you guys have my back. Real fucking
tricky. Hey, now we tried to kill you. You didn't listen. That's the only
thing. Mm-hmm.
You guys left me for dead.
Yep.
Look at that.
Dead.
Yeah, you guys are my Valentine. You sons of bitches.
Dude, this one's the biggest looking white horse I've ever seen.
He's huge, huh? I think that's a 6-way vote now.
You guys even fucking.
So am I the youngest one in the posse?
I don't know, 27.
You guys fuck with me or not?
Yeah, probably. Yep.
I was born September 23rd, 2000.
Yep, 91.
Get your young ass over here and save me.
Get your young ass.
I'd already had my first turn by then. I'm looking out like your boy.
Save me, you son of a bitch. Ah, he's jumping. I got him. Bubba. Bubba, you're not shooting. Me and you, we were supposed to be friends. Bubba, damn it, Bubba.
Location, I'm gonna go finish up my cigarette. That's hilarious.
Alright, whoever it is, the herb it is, I'm gonna watch it all.
Wait.
Hey, Chuck, go ahead and jump out the lobby and jump back in with us.
I never run. Except in a race. than ever. Outside of races, battle, I don't run. I'll make it free.
Okay.
I'll get there. Don't worry. I could get there right now. I choose to stay here.
Okay.
Look at me right there. I can't. Hey, you thought you was sneaky, son of a bitch.
Ain't nothing worse than a smart dumb nigga.
Huh? Yeah, who's dumb now? Who's dumb now? I just killed
good
his
job.
Little friend.
Good job. Yeah. Only fell some three of your love.
Nah.
Am I the only one here who's mixed?
Took me one
what?
Life.
I'm mixed.
With what? Stupidity?
Black and white. Possibly, maybe, I don't know. I know, we're all a bunch of dumb niggas out here, man. Yeah, I know what it is, man. Oh my god, what is that, dude? Jesus Christ, what was that white thing? What is that?
Oh, that's not Virgil. Damn it, hey, oh, fuck.
He's just Michael Myers, that dude, man. Jesus, happy story.
Oh,
shoot.
I got this
switch.
Did this
find
us?
Hold up. Damn, I need some fucking ammo.
You need ammo?
I gotta go with Tina, that's all.
How the hell do you need ammo?
Dude, is there any, game camp? Dude, Blackwater is the best with all of this plan, man.
Go to Blackwater.
You wanna go to Blackwater, everyone?
Yeah. Nah, my ass is here. Yep. Nah, I'm making money. Yeah, the hills do have eyes, and I'm making the money out of it. Tail buck. There's my $10.
Kentucky Saddler.
Hey man, I call it Saint Denis, you know, and it's Denise, so.
I call it St. Denis too, and all these, fanboys are like, it's St. Denis, man. I'm like, I call it whatever I want to call it, too.
It is. It is, Denis, but, yep.
Fucking faggot.
It is legitimately St. Denis, but,
yep.
You call it whatever you want to.
Right.
Yeah. I'm gonna call it.
My character's drunk, so we're calling it everything. Turkeys. I don't know those.
Can we just go to the bar and get some drinks and get high?
This guy wants to get high. Scummy Dick can help you out with the getting high, bro.
Oh my god, there's a bear. There's a fucking bear. I'm hunting bears. You want a bear? Who wants a bear?
I do.
Fuck this bear up. Look, I put it down one shot. Oh, that's the baby bear. Oh yeah, that means the papa bear is coming for me now.
Yeah, it means there's one around there somewhere.
Yeah, come on. I got a fucking knife, and I'm waiting.
You gonna fight it with a knife?
Alright,
I just
killed
a mama bear.
Aw, oh, somebody shot and killed a horse.
Fuck that horse.
Whoa. Yeah, that's some West Virginia bullshit there.
I'm
from West Virginia, and my dad's from North Carolina.
Yeah, that little horse is
bad. I don't know if I should know. But I'm from West Virginia, she's a blondie.
I'm stabbing up the carcass of the bear. I'm stabbing the shit out of it. The fuck is
Damn.
The mother bear at?
Dude, that's some Michael Myers shit, man.
Yeah. I got problems. I take my problems out on this fucking game.
That's really good.
Yeah.
I'm glad you have an outlet.
I can't do this shit in real life.
I don't think anyone can fuck up a bear, unless if you want to say they get killed by, like, the bear from the Revenant.
He just needs to move to Alaska.
Headshot!
Dude, that bear didn't fuck. That bear didn't fuck him. He didn't, that bear didn't do nothing. He fucked him. That was where that happened.
Yeah, fuck the bear.
Took his virginity.
No, I don't even fucking care about the bears, you know? You care about bears? The pumas,
dude,
I want.
Dude, bear lives matter, okay?
I'll hunt a bear in real life with two knives, alright?
Dude, I'll kind of freak out.
You give me two knives. You give me two knives, I'll Leonardo DiCaprio that fucking bear.
Dude, Leonardo DiCaprio got fucked up by that bear, dude.
Yeah. Yeah, but I'll do that with the bear.
Yeah.
That'll be the difference.
Wait, has anyone seen that movie called Country Bears?
No. Called the
Revenant.
You stop with your fucking gay porn, cowboy moment. Your Brokeback Mountain shit.
Dude, I love this guy, dude. I don't even know, man.
There's more Brokeback Mountain stuff.
Wait, why
not? Not doing that.
Yep. You didn't say no homo first, bro.
No homo. No fucking homo. Oh, no, it's a bunch of balls.
Tony Romo. I'm going broco on this game called Red Dead with Demo.
Come on. You fucking wolves want
to
fuck around, huh? I'm
about to
kill
a bear,
fucking
though,
dog.
But no homo, though.
You're an oversized dog. Come on. Come on, your fucking old... Hey, look at your puppy. Huh? Some job you did protecting your pack. Where you going? You fucking hurt?
Damn, these
talking
animals like just
want
to like viciously like rape him, man, and like fucking
kill
the
throat. Kill or be killed. They try to kill my horse. I love this book.
Dumb Dicky, this is not Revenant. These bears will kill you.
You guys need help killing bears? I'll kill them for you. Kill all of them.
Is this true that games only put like one like bear pelt on your horse, or can you carry two of them?
Nah, you can put one. Drag the other bear. Just drag him while you're on your horse. Lasso him and drag him.
Man, that sounds really fucked up.
Just do it. All That's right. How you get more. Right? That's how you fucking do it.
Do you believe in the boogeyman? Do you believe in Michael Myers?
I am the boogeyman.
Dude, it was in the new Halloween movie, bro. The movie had me freaked out, man. The movie's good.
You sound soft.
Wherever I go, it's gonna follow.
You're soft, bro.
Wow. You're so soft. I feel a little personal.
Yeah.
Michael Myers don't scare me. It's all down to Max.
If he was real, I bet he'd fuck you up, though.
Punch him in his neck.
It's probably break
the steel of the bear.
Nah, not after a punch to the neck.
You can't
not
beat the boogeyman.
It's alright, I don't have to beat him. Trap him.
Steal the hell out of this bear.
I'll keep the boogeyman right by my side. While I drink a beer. While he's in a cage. Tied up.
Like
I'm putting my ashes out on his face.
I made him my bitch. He's down there putting the lotion on his skin.
This sounds like 50 Shades of Grey, like erotic, and it's just like... See, has anyone read that book? I read it once, man. Game changer.
That's whatever's going on in your head, man.
Yeah, dude.
You got some weird erotic
shit.
Fantasies going on. That's on you, man.
Yeah, man. You have weird erotic fantasies of bears and Captain Michael Myers and eating a steak and putting your pain on everyone else in this game.
Oh, I just told you what I'd do.
Yo, I think that guy literally just followed you guys. I think he's down here. I'm not playing.
Who?
That
Arturo? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Gets my fucking juices pumping. Let's go to war. He ran from me the first time. He wants it again? Where you guys at? Where you guys at?
Woohoo!
Where you guys
I killed that cunt where he stood, and I love it.
What are you guys at? Oh, yeah. You stay there. I'm coming right now. Son of a bitch. Wants to kill my partner? Unlike you guys, I'm a good posse member. I'll save you.
Alright. Yeah, let's put it this way. Who's a good posse member here? The guys that tried to tell you to come on? Or the ones that ran in there with them guys at the same time?
Oh my god!
Where were you guys just now?
Jesus.
Where were you guys just now?
Where were you?
Come
guys,
on, Mac.
Hey, I'm not trying to kill you.
Get your A game together, Hal. Damn it.
Don Watson, boy. Dutch. I have a plan, Arthur Borman.
Well, get down here.
Damn it, Dutch.
Down here.
I have a little faith, Arthur Borman.
Shut up.
Damn it! Arthur Morgan! Oh my god! Somebody's gotta kill Avatar. Come on! Kill Avatar! I fucked him up pretty damn good. JERAS 2018.
Headshot! I killed this bitch. I'm gonna have to fucking kill this fucking little horse too. What? Who took my kill? Who took my kill?
Come on, Arthur Morgan.
Wipe your mouth. Wipe your mouth. You got drool hanging off of me. Yeah, I am. Cause I don't like the way you're talking to me. Shut up. Take off. It's a danger zone. Get out of here. I can't tell who's who. Alright, you. Hey. Go.
All right. Yeah, you can do it. It's just you get if no one kills you while you're doing it.
Who said that? Who wants to be a hitman? Who's this J guy? Who's Uber? It's scary. Can't come at me like
that. Nah, he's running like a motherfucker.
He moves off. Oh, that's it. I was about to say he moved too quick.
You
gotta talk to the doctor.
Awesome, Morgan.
Yeah, he ran. He's already down the train tracks. He's hauling.
Yeah, he is so far away.
He's running. He knows I'm back. He ran from me. He's scared. He won't talk to you. Hey, who shoot? You shot my friend. You shot. How is he good?
Alright, I trust you. But can't do it again though, brother.
Hal, you going soft on me, Hal?
There's a big boo.
You guys gotta rush.
Shadow, you know you're talking to a guy that's right, way higher than another than you, right? Me and stuff like that you and crazy. Speaking of, oh my god, this horse is this horse is like messed the crap out of me.
Oh, he's back.
Oh shoot!
Somebody's back. He's back.
Oh my god. Louder than me.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, I'm glitching. Guys.
Good.
Help.
Good. Glitch.
No,
glitch
I'm like
to your advantage.
Down the freaking hill. Alright, am I up?
Where is it? Kill. Run. Okay. Run if you can.
No! Guys! Dude, he was one shot away from being killed. Literally, he was one shot from being killed, dude.
Hal, stay by me. Hal, stay by me, you son of a bitch.
He is getting...
I can do this, you got...
Come on, Pa, trust me, I got a good shot.
Damn it. Stay by me, you son of a bitch.
Whoa.
Who is it?
Whoa, hit me, hit me, hit me.
Who is that?
Whoa, hit me. Yeah, look at that. I need you to kill someone.
Yeah. Avatar.
I need you to follow us. Follow us.
You go get Avatar. And I will make sure. Yeah, heal yourself. Heal yourself, guys.
Hey, yo, is my white hat,
Oh, hey, babe, look.
Which way?
Right here,
is my white hat. Let's go. There's
four of us. Let's go.
10 gold bars.
Mm-hmm. Got him.
I just got by another shotgun.
Oh, good shit.
So I need to make a bunch of money.
JT Hoover. Yo, JT Hoover is a level 137, boy.
Alright.
Look at that.
Let's do it. He's got like some crazy explosive rounds. Oh, he got the thing where you can't aim on him. You can't aim on him.
He's got a slippery penis.
You gotta run.
Holy shit,
retreat.
There's a fucking tassel on
there.
Do we have to run away?
You might.
Yeah, he's got slippery penis, bro. Good luck.
I like that.
Come on, man. Don't let this guy break you.
I killed him. Before. I've killed him already. He can be killed.
Oh! What the fuck?
Lucky. Stay right there, Lucky.
Hey, yo, boys, we got some targets we can take.
Good luck with that.
Shadow, did you take him out, Shadow? Good job. You're a true warrior, my friend. Yes, we will. The doctor guy, he has to do it now, not me. It's not my doctor. Lucky, watch your back! Lucky! Damn it, Lucky! Lucky, I popped him in his head.
Lucky,
you son of a bitch. Are you alright, Lucky?
Don't do it! Don't do it, Goblin! Don't do it!
Lucky,
it's not worth the sacrifice. Please, stay back.
Lucky, where are you? Damn it, Lucky, where are you?
Don't
fucking go Rambo on me.
Take it.
I just died.
Son of a bitch, I told you to wait for me. Where the hell are you?
Ooh.
Oh! Damn it, Lucky. You're too far. Alright, Lucky, meet me in Blackwater.
Lucky, you said that you was a hitman. You're not a hitman.
Wait, meet me in,
Strawberry. One hit at a time.
Meet me in Strawberry. I'm in Strawberry. Meet me in Strawberry. Alright. I'm there.
Yeah, we want Strawberry.
Strawberry!
It's probably get something hardy out here.
Right next to the place where it says Strawberry on the map.
Strawberry!
guy's still fighting this guy.
Run!
Get out of there.
Yes.
You gotta turn around. You gotta turn around and get back there. Okay, I see you. I see you.
Oh, I need to smoke some weed.
Guys, in a few minutes, guys, I might play Spider-Man.
Yeah, you're fucking soft.
Well, it'll get quiet in here.
No, dude, Spider-Man's the best game of, it's the best PS4 game in my opinion. Better than this
game.
Come on.
Come on. Come on.
I'm here.
Come on. Might as well fucking go play Fortnite.
You know, JT Hoover is a girl. We're getting our butts kicked by a girl.
He's got some weird BDSM fantasies, man.
No, man.
No. You're getting your butt kicked by a girl.
I've killed this motherfucker twice now, alright? I headshotted him.
What the blue move?
No!
I'm in the posse.
Don't you get like treasure maps every time you level up? Isn't there something like that? It's gotta be.
God, even if you guys don't want me to be, I'm the hero that you deserve, not the one that you need right now. So we'll hunt him. If he can take it, he's not our hero. The silent guardian. The watchful protector.
Come on, man. Don't get it.
Dread it, run from it, yin. Say no, baby. Whoa, lucky man. Me. Hey.
Lucky! Lucky. Damn it, Lucky.
Let me know when you're ready to make a run up there.
Where are you, Lucky?
Oh, to, Strawberry?
There's no tonic.
My horse believes in himself, but
dude, look at the freaking back of it. Oh, shoot.
No.
Oh, shoot. No, I aim right. No. I aim right at him.
Suck my dick, bitch.
That's his credit. That's his game attack.
I'm in Strawberry.
JT, we're not giving you an apology. When you sound like a man, you got a girl
character. Oh! Damn it. Where's he at? I came out and he shot me.
Get back in the closet then.
He's got amazing aid. Amazing. Spot on.
Hey, don't
come on, man.
Tell them you're sorry. And they might quit kidding
you. No, we're not gonna joke. Boys, we don't apologize to ladies. You understand me? We are Republicans. We stand strong.
Not a lady.
You need to get your photo up right there.
That's a damn turn's best site. It's a fucking he shit.
Oh, wow.
It's a fucking he shit.
It's a hissy.
Are you up on the other side of the camp? Up in Big Valley? Are you up on the camp?
No, I'm up here.
Okay, this is
up on the mountain.
This is okay.
Come on.
I'm gonna check out the map and see where all these guys are fighting.
I'm close to Noah.
Fucking doodoo. Lucky!
Where are you? Yo. I do not body wrong side. Y'all are like way off.
Yeah, I'm gonna come over here on this side and go up, try to avoid them with their shenanigans. But I'm gonna head over there towards Strawberry. They got a bunch of shenanigans going on. I ain't trying to be a part of it.
I know.
Where are you guys at? we're going to this blue circle?
Nah, that's just waypoint us at. No, it's not. It's just off to the side of the lake, fishing spot.
I'm in Sherman. Where you guys at? What the fuck? My horse is dead. My horse is dying. How the fuck? Oh, JT did some glitchy shit there, buddy. Hold on. You go down there. Alright. Where you at?
Alright, guys. I'm heading to Black. I'm thinking I'm gonna head to Black Wire myself. Hello?
Oh, Jesus. Jesus, you killed me, you son of a bitch.
I'm under the map.
Oh my god. I hope your horse died. Good. Your horse deserves to die.
Hitman, we must come, Hitman. I need you. Please, Hitman, don't leave yet. I'm gonna.
Owl! Owl, oh my god, where are you?
Yo,
kill me. I'd appreciate it. If you did not kill me, that'd be awesome. I ain't fucking around. I just wanna sell my shit. I ain't trying to fuck around. Don't kill me. I ain't fucking around. I'm good.
Get on my horse.
Thank you.
The other one who kicked you. Get on my horse. It's yours. Go. Okay. Get on.
Lucky is me. You don't mess with me and get away with it, boy.
Right, come on. Come on, we're gonna hunt this.
Alright, JT, I'm still out, man. You got, listen, JT is the boogeyman. He is Michael Myers. We gotta hunt
come
this
JT.
Thing out.
Nope.
Let's get him.
Y'all have fun with that. My ass is getting out of here.
We need a hitman.
Stay low.
We need a hitman. Get the Blackwater.
Damn it, Lucky, where are you?
Oh,
Doctor, where are you going?
I'm going to fall, man. Come on now. Really? Bruh. Yeah, what the fuck?
Go to the stable.
Look what y'all started over here. I can't even leave. I'm getting shot up.
You can't leave.
Yeah, I can.
But not.
in this fucking town for them to be doing it, like.
Damn it. Get over here and you fight.
Come on.
Whatever fucking ammo that bitch has. One kill every time. There's nothing I can do about it.
Okay, we gotta get that bit now. Come on, we're looking up to you to save us. Come on, fuck my D.
Get the fuck out here. Get the fuck out here.
Is there any way we're gonna win this war? I can't. We're gonna lose. Batman, are we gonna lose? I can't. Oh,
they're coming back. Come on.
Oh, of course.
Get him.
Survivor. What the fuck? Kill horse, nigga. Guys, it's getting toxic. I agree with Shadow. But it's up to you.
Not moving.
Guys, it's the glitch.
Horse not moving, guys.
It's a glitch. They're not gonna let your horse leave. They want you to die. They want you to quit. That's the problem. Guys, we need to go to Blackwater ASAP. We need to get out of here now.
Fast travel.
We must fast travel. I am. Where are we going?
I'm going to Tumbleweed.
Tumbleweed?
I'm going to Tumbleweed.
Alright.
I'll be back.
I'm gonna head there. If I can freaking crash. Are you fast traveling there or are you gonna go there?
I already fast traveled.
Now listen. JT, I just wanna go home. I just wanna go home with my brother.
No, bro, you. Stop. If you are not JT or many other people, please hop away from me. This is the war.
Yo, we need you back over here now. Yo.
I'm gone.
We need you to come back.
I need to get back.
Wait, come get me.
You just roll right past me.
Come back.
Where's Doctor?
My ass is gone.
No! I almost killed JT! Guys!
Where's the doctor?
Yo, guys, there's a freaking posse.
Fast travel.
The cavalry's here! The cavalry's here, boys!
Fast travel.
Shit. You can't get to it. They're right in front of it.
Oh my God.
Did this motherfucker steal all my fucking pants I heard?
Oh my God.
I don't care how fish you think you are.
I had about 30 or 40 fucking pants on the back of my horse. Who is this?
No!
Yeah, all my fucking pants are gone. What the fuck? That's what we were doing!
It's the Wolf Gang! It's called the Wolf Gang!
Oh my goddamn pelts are gone. This is some bullshit.
The Wolf Gang! And they're coming again!
His
name is Whacker Guy!
Yeah, Whacker Guy. Go fuck yourself.
I probably would have had $100.
Go Whacker Willie, cuz!
No, you would have had.
Retards. Huh? I said fucking retards.
No.
kill me, and it's just, they're all gone.
Ooh,
yep. You're welcome.
Thank you.
I did. I sent everyone.
Don't send that. Let's not send everybody.
No, I only sent them.
That damn shut my dick really.
Yep. No, I turned it to private now. It's on invite only. That won't happen no more. Holy shit. You're trying to do shit and people cause fucking problems like that with everybody? You can't do a fucking thing. This is like their whole goal the entire time to fuck your posse up. Fuck that shit.
Well, the ones in
Now where's my camp? I bet my camp's freaking fucking forever away now. I don't even see it.
So we packed it up, you gotta pick a new spot.
Fucking horses, get out the damn way.
Whoa. I didn't even notice it. I didn't hear it make a sound.
I love how you did it though. Engage.
I threw the signal at it, that's right. I'm trying to make some money so I can buy another shotgun, damn it. They're fucking around. Damn it. Oh wait, no, my camp's up here, yes it said. Where'd it said? Fuck yeah, right back in the original spot it was. I'm good with that. Damn Tennessee Walker keeps getting in front of the freaking deer. That wild horse. Every time I try to lock onto one of the deer, I'd lock. Yeah, I'd lock onto the freaking horse. I was like, God damn it. I'm about to shoot his ass. Another Tennessee Walker up here. It's the same one. Get the fuck out of here, dude. Can I set the posse to like friends only instead of closed? Settings, invite only, open, invite only, I guess, yeah.
Come on now.
Okay, baby.
Purple shit hard to find in the damn lockbox.
Piece of shit. Kick me away. Kick me out of the server.
He's at the camping today. He's camping in hard.
Oh.
Yeah.
Unable to join details. What the hell? Okay, I'll join on Bubba. Bam. Wouldn't let me join you, but let me join him. Beside the house, that'd be awesome. Right out in the middle of that field. Be less than having to go up around that bend. Somewhere weird. No, it didn't. Sweet, right here in the middle of the river, right where I needed it. That's even better. Oh, that's awesome.
Oh, no.
Oh, nice.
He
took off with it. He took off with the damn camp, so I stole his horse.
Yeah, I'm going to end up the key.
That's right. You catch on quick, man. I knew there's a reason why I liked you. I'm always saying. I need like 40 more bucks. And I'll be rising rain. Yeah, what I'm saying, I'm trying to get my money back up because I gotta have enough for my camp cost and all that shit. Stable fees and.
There's mine and your horse right there.
It's awesome.
There's a lot of rocks. Look out.
I know that 3-star spawns up here, the grizzly. Yeah, that's the one I got. Yeah, I actually like it a lot, man. I've got all the upgrades on it, and the scope, and... I just got the Litchfield instead. I think this one just has a harder hit. That's why I got it. I like it. It's not bad. I was gonna heal you.
Am I gonna go take the leader?
Yeah, she's up there.
Who the fuck did I kill?
Not you, fairy. It's because fairy's over here committing murder.
It's happened before.
Huh?
They know I hear the big boy. You hear what? Maybe that thing over there. I got all the front ones. I didn't want to go inside. I didn't want to take my video in there before you come.
Spawn up on me like that, you wolf. The big dude.
Come on, motherfucker. Oh, you think you're gonna run off? I don't think so.
Who the fuck shot me?
Yes, asshole.
I still got all my shit. You gotta call him immediately, son. When you spawn, son. This motherfucker, I do not know him.
Thank you.
see why you can't have a friends only lobby.
Yep. Yeah. The private. I know you heard that cougar. Yeah, Dildo's down there in the middle of the river. He's just chilling. He's still down there. That's marked. I don't have much to lose.
I got a lot on here.
I'll get my revenge kill.
Where y'all headed?
I'm heading down here to this dude. Damn horse wouldn't move.
behind us.
Yeah, it's alright. Let's head back up to the camp. I feel like we got him good. What he decides to do with it, that's on him. I don't have anything on me. I've got meat and stuff in my inventory, but that's it. Well, yeah, fucking. California tree. Dead on. Yep, face fucking first, man. The butcher. Strawberry. Don't call your horse, I got it, it's right here. Do you have your horse set to no one ride it? Get on it, and it just ran off. That this horse has a mind of its own. Go where I fucking tell you. Damn it.
What can I do for you?
All my bidding.
Okay. You know what? Done. I'll take it, but I've already got too many.
Ooh.
God damn, I turned around and there's four ghost horses.
Hey, babe. Bam.
Don't shoot a kitty. I'm not kidding.
Dual wielding short barrel shotguns. Yeah, I got two of them now. Bam. Yeah. Yeah.
There's a whole posse in down.
That'll be sweet, suckers roll up. Bow, bow, bow. Yeah, I can go there, but I'm gonna kill shit on the way. Valentine's the closest. Well, I can't see your mark. No, I can't see it.
What?
And I just marked it so I could see Valentine. It's in the river. Fuck. Well, shit. It don't take long, does it? Days to earn it and fucking minutes to spend it. Get out of my bridge, boy. Flattened. You're good.
That was funny as fuck.
Mm-hmm. Really?
I literally just ran you over. That was not good.
Oh, disc, kid. That's funny as fuck. Sent me flying. So they barely leave me alone.
Can I help you?
Inside the shop to the right, last one. Don't kill me, don't kill me. Please don't kill me, that'd be awesome. Thank you, sirs, for not shooting me.
Well, new marksman in town. Welcome. Well, it's really the catalog you want to look at. It's got everything in here.
You're gonna lay this out or some shit. Sawed off shotguns. What's up with it?
Components. Beautiful condition. Keep it up.
I think.
We can do a lot with this. New trigger, brand new bolt. Your pick.
What? I can't. Whoa, this fucking. What? This is gonna blow my mind. I cannot buy the motherfucker.
Really?
I did not even look at that. You gotta be a level 42 to buy that thing.
It's making you save your money.
You want to make this really yours? Give it a personal engraving.
God, I'm like, somebody will think you've got me.
What do you mean?
The fire rate's no better. Well, yeah,
how about you get some new sights for this, huh?
It's a hair better. But the reload is a lot faster.
Thank you for not killing me, fellas. Y'all was awesome. Y'all was mighty fine. I guess, I don't know, I don't have a medium scope. Fuck it, go with a $30 one. boys. I only got a dollar for 63. Shit, man, run around hunting, trying to make some monies. Just got my new guns. You check them out. Got them dual double barrel shotguns. Not meaning to point at you, but I'm proud of them. Just got these bitches. They sweet. Yeah, they're light. They're fucking dope. I think it's like 80 something for the holster, and the shotguns you should be able to buy at like rank 10. I use gold for the holster. Thanks, bro. That's Shadow Fags. Yeah, the Shire. I'm down here on the river talking, dude. Cheating. Yeah, see, I gotta go back up here and start killing shit so I can get some more money so I can pimp them out. I only got a dollar now. I'm broke after buying these shits. It was like you had to buy both shotguns. It's 111 each. So I'm broke as a joke. Going to hunt pronghorn in whitetail buck. Trees. What's up, buddy? Just run around killing shit. Oh, it's gonna take you like a minute to be able to get to here where I'm at. Let's see the same spot. I don't know, my stream's been lagging today. I parked my horse right on it. Whoa.
got one right down front of this there.
Yeah,
I'm back up at camp. Yeah. Yeah, see, this my stream's so fucking far behind. It's 7 minutes behind. That's fucking lagged. Bad. So anytime I try to answer anybody, they're not gonna hear it for fucking 7 minutes. That's dumb. Oh man. Fucking stream. I guess I'll just restart it. Maybe that'll help.